हेलो दोस्तों, हाउ आर यू? आई एम फाइन, आई होप ऑल आर फाइन। सो प्रीवियस वीडियो वी आर डिस्कस्ड मोशन इन प्लेन, प्रोजेक्टाइल मोशन ऑन एंड इनक्लाइन प्लेन, अप द प्लेन। सो दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कसिंग मोशन इन प्लेन, प्रोजेक्टाइल मोशन ऑन एंड इनक्लाइन प्लेन, डाउन द प्लेन। सो शैल वी स्टार्ट डाउन द प्लेन? या फर्स्ट हियर राइटिंग हेडिंग डाउन द प्लेन। Down the plane, for example, this is the inclined plane, angle alpha. So one particle is projected with velocity u with an angle theta. Okay, this is alpha, means this is also like that alpha. See here, compare this alpha and alpha. So Cartesian form relation is, this is the y-axis, this is the x-axis. So next, this is the angle theta. The projected angle is theta. So total angle theta plus alpha. Theta plus alpha. So velocity, like velocity u and theta relation, this is the u cos theta plus alpha. This is the theta plus alpha. Next, vertically u sin theta plus alpha. So from Cartesian form, vector form relation, resolution of vector u means u cos theta plus alpha, u sin theta plus alpha. Next, this is the maximum height, h maximum. Next, total range is r. Next, okay, I hope understood this one. Next, first we are going to deriving time of flight. So time of flight relation, we will write two lines of the concept. Let us consider a particle projected with velocity u and angle theta with horizontal and on an inclined plane of inclination alpha. See here, inclination alpha. Okay, next one, first one, time of flight going to deriving how much. So first we are going to take here one equation, kinematic equation. Sy is equals to uyt plus half ayt square. This is kinematic equation, vertical component relation. So first Sy equal to no displacement, vertically no displacement. So this is the only horizontal is there. So Sy is equals to 0. Next, uy is equals to u sin theta plus alpha. Next, acceleration ay equals to, see, acceleration not derived, see, you carefully listen here. So acceleration downward, see, this is downward acting g, this is g sin alpha, and vertically g cos alpha. This is alpha, means this is also alpha only. So alpha, so g sin alpha, g cos alpha, and g, resolution of the vectors, acceleration due to gravity, this one. Next, ay is equals to vertical component, which one? This is the ay and this is the ax. Okay, next, here negative value means here minus g cos alpha. Okay, minus g cos alpha. Next, time of flight, time t only. Now substituting in these variables, 0 equal to u sin theta plus alpha into t plus half into acceleration minus g cos alpha into t square. So one t is cancelled. So remaining value, I'm writing here time of flight. So remaining value here, see, t equal to, from this equation, 2u sin theta plus alpha by g cos alpha. So t equal to 2u sin theta plus alpha by g cos alpha. This is the time of flight. So I hope understood this time of flight down the plane. Next to maximum height. Next we are going to deriving maximum height. So clear na concept? Yeah. Next maximum height relation. See here, second one, first one discussed time of flight, second one maximum height. So see here, we are using kinematic equation, using kinematic equation. So Vy square is equals to Vy square minus Uy square is equals to 2ay sy. So variables are, see here, first variable here at the highest point, I have velocity Vy is equals to 0 only. Okay. So Uy means u cos theta plus alpha. So 0, first variables writing, Vy equal to u sin theta plus, sorry, Vy is equals to 0 and Uy is equals to u sin theta plus alpha and Ay is equals to Ay value minus g cos alpha. I hope understood minus g cos alpha. Next, substituting in these variables, so Sy equal to h maximum. H maximum. So first thing, 0 square minus u square sin square theta plus alpha and 2 into acceleration minus g cos alpha into h maximum. So minus minus get cancelled here. So remaining value h maximum equal to h maximum, maximum height equal to u square sin square theta plus alpha by 2g cos alpha. So this is the maximum height. Okay. I hope understood maximum height also. Next, third one, range. Range. This is the total range R. So range R equal to using kinematic equation. So here Sx is equals to uxt plus half ay t square. But time of flight, total time of flight taking here derived already. So t is equals to 2u sin theta plus alpha by g cos alpha na, time of flight. So next to your substituting values, what are their value variables? Sx is equals to r, ux is equals to u cos theta plus alpha, this is ax, sorry. So ax is equals to ax g sin alpha, g sin alpha. So we are substituting in these variables. Sx is equals to r equal to ux, ux value u cos theta plus alpha into time of flight 2u sin theta plus alpha by g cos alpha plus half into acceleration, acceleration g sin alpha, g sin alpha into ax, ax clear, t value 2u means here squaring here 4u square sin square theta plus alpha by g square cos square alpha. Okay, I hope understood. 2 1s are here, 2 2s are, so gg cancel here, 1 g is there. So final answer is, final answer is, see I am writing here r equal to this is the 2 sin theta cos theta formula. So formula is there, sin 2 theta equal to 2 sin theta cos theta. So 2 sin theta cos theta is there. So we are going to writing here u square sin 2 into theta plus alpha by g cos alpha. Next point, here plus is there, g is sin alpha, no problem. Plus this is the 2u square sin square theta plus alpha by g cos square alpha into sin alpha. This is the range down the plane range. I hope understood. Projectile motion on an inclined plane down the plane also. So this video to finish on projectile motion. So next we will discuss numericals, otherwise new chapter. So keep watch videos. Thank you very much. All the best.